pretty well, but lately I'm thinking that's not enough. Maybe it's time we spread some of that love around a bit, you know? If we're going to survive, we need a base that can support everyone here. It's time we built our home into a fortress.
What's going on, hun? See that one? One of them's latched on. Here it comes.
Shut tight. Too fucking loud.
The network believes America was never about government. It was always we the people. And I say, what the hell? Damn, got a breach! If you're hearing this, get a message out to everyone in the network!
That got my attention.
We should find a way to get electricity hooked up.
Bad news. We left things lying around and some of our supplies were ruined. Can you go rescue a teammate? We were attacked by raiders. They took our surgeon.
Mad stuff in here. I'm gonna tire out lugging this shit around. This is how you get dead, man.
Keeping busy?
Don't be gone for too long.
I'm getting low on that.
You think one day we'll find a use for old credit cards?
The base is looking good. It would be even better with access to water.
Part of me kind of likes the fact that I'm almost never bored anymore.
That's too much, man.
This place actually feels like home to me.
Something bad is going to hear all this noise. I just know it.
Thanks.
I got this.
Please, we offer our medical services to everyone. You don't have to keep me here.
You work for us now, Doc. Anybody needs your services, take them to us.
It's hard. I hope it was right. Guess we're learning.
I just don't like the people in this area.
That was some shit. Let us take you back home.
Oh, hey.
Stick with me!
You're in charge.
Yes? Goodbye.
Yeah. Call me one.
I cannot thank you enough.
We need to do more for the security here.
What you got for me?
Sure, why not? Without our surgeon. From now on, anything you need from us, you got it.
You're always welcome here.
Finally starting to look up a little.
too fucking loud. Fucking perfect. This ain't a bad spot. With a little work, we could dig in for sure. Get finished quick, but at least it's underway.
Are there any helpful people in the area? I could use an assist.
Tire out lugging this shit around.
Good to see you.
I need some help, Esse. Got a minute?
I got your back.
Don't fuck anything up. I'll be back.
Hold on a sec.
Yeah.
On it.
You're right, point. I'll follow.
Just like that, we're better off.
Okay. This has got to be the right place.
That's up ahead.
Exploder, S.A. Found it.
I owe you big time. I just can't make it on my own. Not anymore. If you've got work to do, thanks. I won't let you down.
Bienvenidos. Let's show you the crib. These are the digs. Bienvenidos.
You are a lifesaver.
We got way too much supplies for the squad.
Reserves are gonna start walking off if we don't build more storage.
Keep it up, and we just might live through this.
Any more Zeds outside, we're gonna have real trouble at home.
Zeds about to land right on us.
Keep your chins up. We can do this.
Deadheads on the way. I'm sure of it.
Last mag in the piece. I'm starting to fade. The crew just shrank a bit.
Gem's all clear.
I miss her already.
Making progress, but scavenging alone won't cut it. We need to get some basic services up and running here at home.
Red Talon agent stationed along the North Platte River. We detected a search and rescue transponder. Judging by the signal, it could be military. Keep your eyes open.
We better stock up on ammo soon.
Got some shitty news.